Still feel like getting in some weights, and today I'm going to go for the back and biceps. Just a few moves to get something in. So starting with back rows. I like to stagger my legs, sometimes lean forward, alternating from one leg to the next each time. So back rows. One, two, squeeze that back each time. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And bicep curls. Full. Ready? Keep your elbows in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Now, instead of the arms facing each other, I'm going to do reverse. Palms are facing away from you for rows. It's going to try to get the feet together. Squeeze the back every time. One, two, bring my elbows back. Three, four, five, squeeze on and bring it back. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Alright. It's time. So you can do curls with the arms facing out. One, two, three. Keep those elbows in. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Facing down for back rows again. Ready? And chest out, shoulders back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Bicep curls halfway up. So one, two, three. Now pause at the top with each one as you do them. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Get in reverse, one arm at a time for wide, actually one at a time rows. One, two, three, four, five, focus on six, don't just swing them. Seven, squeeze that back. Eight, nine, ten. Bicep curls starting at the top and going halfway down for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, one more of each now. Let's see if we can do the wide ones. Arms are out. I'm gonna get in 10 wide rows. And one, two, squeeze them. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right. And hammer curls. One, two, three, taking them slow and concentrating. Four, five, six, seven, absolutely no swinging. Eight, nine, and 10. I'm just adding in some weights, getting a little bit of something else done.